Good play by Nielsen to tie his stick up, and the puck gets away. Nashville has to regroup at center. Josi to the line, driving it up the middle. Here's the shot, and the score! Luke Cunnan ties it. Nashville caught Detroit in a line change. Josi a perfect pass, and Cunnan has goals in back-to-back games.
Cunnan continues his high-level production since coming back off the IR, and what a perfect pass here. Look at that shot location. No chance for Greiss. This is almost impossible for a goaltender. You get right in between his glove, right by his ears. And Greiss barely moves his glove till that puck is in the back of the net. Look at that stick blade. That's the shaft of the stick there, Ben. What a shot there by Luke Cunnan.
Shot of the night is presented by Jägermeister, the official shot of the NHL.